Namaskar and congratulations to all the Vidyarthi Vigyan Manthan enrolled students across the country. And now the registration is closed and we all are getting ready to witness the first school level examination coming on 30th of November or on the 5th of December 2021. And now onwards, I am sure most of you must be getting ready to prepare yourself for the examination. And from today onwards, on this platform, many things are going to happen. To begin with, let me tell you, from tomorrow onwards, the mock examination is going to start. And you will get to know the look and feel of what is going to happen on 30th of November or maybe on the 5th of December. So please attempt mock examination. This is very important and compulsory so that you get your confidence in giving the examination. The second, now you will get to know the study material through the lecture series, and many people, dignitaries, will come on this platform and will give you the lectures on India's freedom struggle and the scientists and scientific institutions played the role during the India's independence. You will enjoy these lecture series, and of course, in addition to the enjoyment, you will also be getting this as in study material. The third and the another facet of our Vidyarthi Vigyan Manthan is a mega science experiment, and we at the back end also getting ready to start this mega science experiment. And now get prepared yourself to be part of this unique and mega science experiment, where we will learn many things about science, how the science plays an important role in our daily life. And I'm sure today onwards, you will get to know my core team members on this platform for the various messages and their important messages for all of you. So today, I am a national convener, Arvind Ranade, wishing you all the great success to all of you. And tomorrow, my colleague and the co-worker, Dr. Mayuri Dutt, will come on this platform and give you the message and wishes for the Vidyarthi Vigyan Manthan. All the best. Thank you. Namaskar.